as you guys can see, I have got the iPhone 12 Pro Max right here in my hands, and we're gonna be doing an unboxing today. What's up guys, it's your boy T-Boy, welcome back to another video, you know what I'm saying? And I just want to start off by saying a very happy new year to every single one of my subscribers, to every one of you guys. Happy new year, you know what I'm saying? 2021, we here, we going stupid, we going crazy. We saying goodbye to 2020 because we are in 2021. We here, 2021, we here, you know what I'm saying? We saying bye to that 2020 that was trash, now we here, you know what I'm saying? But let's get right into this video. So as you guys can see, I have got the iPhone 12 Pro Max right here in my hands, and we're gonna be doing an unboxing today. I don't know if you guys know this, but like a couple of days ago, I think it was like a few days before Christmas, I was with my shorty, we were hanging out, and I was trying to take a picture of us, and I was holding the phone weirdly, and I actually dropped my iPhone 8 and it broke. So I actually had to go to the Apple store and cop the 12 Pro Max, you know what I'm saying? I didn't need a new phone, but my phone broke, and so yeah, I had to cop the 12 Pro Max, you know, YouTube money and that, you feel me? So anyways, let's get right into it. So first of all, we gotta sanitize our hands, obviously. You can't play around with these next generation things, you know what I'm saying? So just sanitize your hands up. Right. And obviously I don't have a cup or screen protector yet, so I'm gonna be wearing gloves so that I don't scratch it up and smudge it up. Cause you know, I don't want that to happen on my phone. Yeah. Okay, so we got the box right here, and we're gonna just okay, so I'm gonna just remove the plastic. It's gonna take off the cap. I got the blue version, as y'all can see. Oh, there's some more sticker here. Some more. I can't. Okay, anyway. So I'm just gonna open up the box. I'm gonna come a bit closer so y'all can see better. I'm gonna open up the box. And. Are y'all seeing what I'm seeing? Oh my motherfucking god. It's so big and weird. Oh my motherfucking god. And y'all see, it's like aluminum here. Yeah, that's why I'm wearing gloves, because I don't wanna like put like smudges on it or whatever. But oh my gosh. Look at that. Look at the 12 Pro Max, bro. Alright, I'm gonna put it on its face side. Yeah, just so I can show you guys what else is in the box. So as you guys can see here, we have a charger, because they normally put the charging brick inside the box. What's wrong with you, Apple? We need our charging bricks. And they put instructions and a SIM card tool, a SIM card thing, so that I can put my SIM card. And then, yeah, that's it. They took out headphones. My god. Oh, yes. They still put me on the Apple stickers, you know what I'm saying? Oh, yes. Still got me my Apple stickers, you know. But they took out the headphones, bro. But I'm gonna put this back in the box, as y'all can see. 12 Pro Max. We here. But yeah, if you guys want me to do like a tutorial where I like switch it on and stuff, I'm not gonna remove the screen protector just because, like, I don't have a proper.
Thank you guys so much for watching the video. I really do appreciate you guys watching my video. If you enjoyed the video, leave the video with a like, you know what I'm saying? Subscribe to the channel if you guys are new, and don't forget to hit that notification bell so you're notified every time I make a video. And leave a comment, let me know what your favorite part of this video was, man. But I hope you guys enjoyed 12 Pro Max. We here, 2021, we here, you know what I'm saying? Happy New Year to all of you. I love y'all boys with all my heart. 1 million on the way. And we out. Love y'all boys. I'm chasing the bag, I got no time for a cheese. You're talking money on all of it.